San Francisco schools are facing a major budget deficit, and some difficult decisions have to be made about where to cut costs. KTVU's Christian Captain is joining us now live from San Francisco Unified's district headquarters. And Christian, administrators are facing the prospect of a state takeover.
Yeah, that's right. And the school board is set to hear a plan on how to balance the budget. Now, the district has to have that plan heard and approved before the middle of next month, or else it faces the prospect of a state takeover. San Francisco schools are facing declining enrollment, and fewer students means less state funding. Now the district must cut roughly $125 million out of the approximately $1.1 billion budget, and the superintendent is pitching a plan to make drastic but necessary cuts to prevent the state from stepping in.
So I'll just say that that plan will be unveiled this evening, and it's more a discussion that we're having with the board to get to a place where we have a stabilized budget.
San Francisco mom and budget hawk Beth Kelly says the plan removes $50 million from the budget, which students will see directly, possibly with bigger class sizes, the elimination of some teaching positions, or combined schools. And the district is looking at an additional $40 million in cuts to central services like office jobs. Still, Kelly says that won't be enough to cover what the district needs to do to prepare for the long term.
We don't want any of those things to happen, but they are going to happen. And so how do we think about the future and really plan for sustained declining enrollment?
School board president Gabriela Lopez says she understands that difficult decisions will have to be made, but that it's the duty of the district to ensure that the city's children receive a top-notch education.
It's a discussion that we want to make open and clear for everybody. A lot of my work is connecting with the community, letting folks share what it is that we want to prioritize in our budgeting, because we're in this space where we have the opportunity to clear up a lot of years worth of what brought us here.
Budget experts say soaring costs and projected declines in student enrollment means that the district needs to be prepared to face some long-term austerity measures to stay in the black.
But I don't want people to lose hope over it, right? This is a moment of crisis, which also makes it a moment of opportunity.
The district does have a one-time $35 million boost in state funding this year, but that won't solve the systemic financial problems that the district is facing. The district is planning on finalizing the current financial plan by December 14th in hopes of avoiding a state takeover. We're live in San Francisco. Christian Kafton, KTVU, Fox 2 News.
Some difficult decisions ahead. Christian, thank you.